these cells can have better effects if they don't you don't touch them, they don't bring them to the lab. So for sure it's this is our small contribution. We get this financing from the Italian Minister of Health, and we decided to design the animal model because we can ask something about animal models, and we're trying to compare the expanded stem cells from fat tissue, SOS, stromal vascular fractions, so enzymatic injected cells, and just the mechanically isolated, microfragmented fat tissue. Because why we choose the microfragmented fat tissue? Because it's some evidence coming from the basic science that showed that probably microfragmented fat tissue can be more helpful respect to the enzymatically ingested stem cells from that. And so this is very preliminary results, and we're still waiting for the final results, but we were impressed. For sure, all of the treatment groups were better than the controls, which is just a big thing for the animal model. And that, what was, we were very surprised to see that the group of expanded cells was not that much better respect to the group where we have not expanded cells. And sometimes some of the scores were even better in the macrofractured fat group respect to the other group. So animal models give us sometimes the real answer as a biological of a biological question. And now, for the moment in Rizzoli, now I moved to Milan, and probably we'll start it also in Milan. We started this randomized controlled trial, the treatment of the osteoarthritis of the lip hypogens, which is microfracture of that tissue, against PRP. Hopefully I will tell you something about it in 1 year.